This is for intern for OSI, which is a branch of the median nerve. We know the median nerve is going to affect all of these, right? On the medial side. Flexor digitorum profundus, the superficialis, and the lumbar pulse. I think it does them all, the median nerve.
Is that all
OSI? What's that?
Isn't that all OSI? Anatomical position, not all OSI?
Did I say lateral?
You said median.
I thought I said median nerve.
You said medial side.
Okay, well, anyway, the anterior inter OSI nerve is a branch of the median nerve. If I said medial side, then
you said medial side, no.
Oh, I did, yes, and I was talking, yeah, okay. Yes, you're right. I'm used to this, I'm there. Okay, so the patient's going to go like this. If they can't go like that, then they're probably going to go like this. Remember we talked about this in class one time? Mm-hmm.
So all they have to do is this, make an okay sound.
They're going to make an okay sound.
Explicit.
And if they can't do that, remember I was telling you, if, like with kids, sometimes if they have that supracondylar fracture and they get a lot of pressure up in this area, it starts to get pressure on that.